All right, look, we're live. This is a limited football.
Have you been drinking?
No, I'm not even drinking. Limited football. PYT number, I don't know, whatever it is. It's 217.
What does he want me to help you with?
I don't know.
Oh, you found the card table. Where was it?
Number four. PYT number four. Good luck, everybody. Yeah, dead serious.
What do you want me to help cook with?
Whatever he needs. If you want to start sorting. You can do that.
Can you tell me what you need?
Just change it, though, no?
Crap.
Huh? What? What needs to be sorted?
Select. Alright, we're good.
Where am I supposed to sort this? There's no freaking room. John, there's no room.
What I would do, hon? You want to rip and I'll sort her.
You don't have any room to sort back.
What I would do toward the end, he's got a box or something, or maybe some team bags and supplies.
Yeah.
I would move those.
There's nothing on the table but cards.
Nothing on the table but cards?
Yeah.
Well, then, Houston, we got a problem.
I can put some of these guys in a box with the name tags if you give me like half the table.
Get this three row right here. Good luck, guys.
Do these belong to somebody?
Yeah, just leave them. Am I serious? Yeah, I'm very serious, Cody. Are you serious?
He's not serious.
What? What's wrong with a hospital break? Who'd you take, Peter? I think this is my favorite product of the year. First one's nice. Wow. Three color joint. Number 49, Joey Bosa, baby. That's nice. Vincent Jackson, number 99. Vincent Jackson, number 99. Why are you going to bed, you weirdo?
Huh, I'd love to go to bed.
Then go to bed. We don't need you. DeAndre Washington, jumbo napkin, number 99.
Who's going to bed?
A bait.
Huh.
It's so weird. He's got work in the morning, but...
What time?
I don't know. I got a haircut tomorrow morning, by the way.
Yeah?
Yeah. Cookie won't be up.
Cookie what?
He won't be. He ain't coming for no haircut. Thomas Duarte autograph, number 35 for the Finns. Thomas Duarte autograph, number 35 for the Finns. Ha! All right, Dan, have a good night, man. Thanks a lot. Really appreciate it. He said he hasn't been off in 2 months.
Hasn't been off work?
Nope.
He works every day?
Yeah, I guess he's working a lot of overtime. He's friggin' printing money. Yo, let me hold some. Hold some. Grant, why don't you take a ride down? You can come sort.
Huh. Did you hear from the road guy?
Yeah, he ain't coming tomorrow.
When's he coming?
I don't know. He says, well, let me know. Tyler Irvin, three color joint number to 299. Grant, you're coming to get a. You can come tomorrow. Well, No. You can't come tomorrow. I was gonna say, I'll hit you an eagle tonight. You'll get a small wood. Suits you perfectly. Small wood.
What's a small wood?
What do you mean? It's a guy's name for the Eagles, Wendell Smallwood.
Oh.
I told Grant, sir, it suits him perfectly. Le'Veon, number 99.
Why does it suit him perfectly?
Oh my God, you're so weird. I'm not talking to you anymore.
Smallwood.
12 out of 49. Oh,
you're being disgusting. That
what? See ya.
Not all of us think
12 out of 49. Uh-oh. Dual auto. Cowboys. Other. Number to 49. Jalen Smith and Malik Collins. Other joint.
How was Grant's trip?
He said it,
Did he get, the big question is, did he get his friend a gift?
Grant, did you get your friend a gift? Jess wants to know. That's the big question. Did you get your friend a gift? What's up, Walker?
Walker Chew?
Yep. If Bento does not hit a jag in this, I have a funny feeling he's going to show up at our door and put me in the cement maker.
How close does Bento live to?
He lives in Long Island.
Oh, Christ. It's only 3 hours.
We gave him cash, Grant said. Oh, God. You gave him cash. What'd you do? Dust off. What'd you do? Dust off the bat mitzvah money? Kevin Hogan, number the 299. Kevin Hogan. For the Chefs. Nice autograph. I really like that autograph. Derek Carr, number the 99. Derek Carr, number the 99. I'm in rare form tonight.
You gonna be able to stay awake?
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
You say that all the time.
I'm fired up tonight.
About 20 minutes later, you're storming.
What are you doing? You know, you ain't doing nothing. Bento's from Queens. He called me a crumb. He said, Queens, you crumb.
Bento. Oh, Queens. Queens is totally different from Long Island.
Adrian, the Switch, Peterson. 1 of 25. eBay, 1 of 1. 1 of 25.
Why is he called the Switch?
Why is he called the Switch? Because that's what he beat his kid with, a Switch.
Oh, Christ.
And said he didn't know it was bad or something. I don't know. Uh-oh, is that an autograph? Nice. Timmy Brown, number to 10. 1 of 10. Nice. eBay, 1 of 1. For the Raiders. Jess.
Mm.
Grant just said, hey, Jess, is Gary Hirschman Jewish?
Very funny, Grant.
No, I'll give you the conversation. Here's how the conversation went. Oh, do you have any kids? Yeah, two. One's at UMass Amherst. The other one's in high school. Oh, where does she go? She goes to the the Jewish school.
No, he did not say that.
No,
he
what
said
did he
say? Bikram something academy.
Oh, the Hebrew cat. She goes to the Hebrew academy on the main line. Oh, okay, that's nice. Blah blah blah. Grant, Gary leaves. Door closes. I come downstairs. She says, "Is Gary Jewish?" No, he just sends his daughter to a Hebrew academy.
Shut up.
Walker, yes, yeah, Select Buckets had a 1 of 1 Jared Sullinger patch. It had a Rodney Stuckey green prism number to 5. It had a couple of gold prisms. It did have some decent stuff. It had a Justice Winslow number to 60. It had a Crum Auto number to 60. Yeah, it was decent. I'm loading up on Spectre, though, next week. Loading up. Hey, Bento, Jags on top, baby. Wow, that's a nice card. Mark Bavaro, Super Bowl auto. Wow, I love these cards. Number to 73. No clue why it's number to 73. That kind of odd.
Does something like this with the Timberwolves and Nets get...
Goes to the left.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
So when you're looking at the front of the card, the left.
Yep. What are you doing back there, Cookie? You're quiet.
Busy.
All right. Bosa. 68 out of 99. Bosa.
So how does this fire sale work? You just take a picture of card?
Jess. Jess.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
What's the matter?
I need you to message Stanley Wong. Tell him that rant. Tell him I'm in the middle of breaks and I don't answer questions during breaks, and that I always do the random team at the end of the break. Jacoby. Oh my God. Jesus God.
I'm trying to type and this guy's like.
Jacoby Brissett, number to 299 for the Patriots. Oh, Spectra is awesome, Walker. Spectra is awesome. Two 101s in the same pack. Crazy. Tell him it's you. Freaking Bento puts the gun to his head. Dude, we're freaking... We're four boxes in, you crumb. This is five.
I said I'm in the middle of breaking on Facebook Live. I can't respond. And what else?
I don't respond when I'm live, and I always do the free random team at the at the end of the night or at the end of the break, whichever comes first, whichever comes last.
The
random at the end of the night.
And you'll send him an invoice, right?
Yeah. Tell him to give you his PayPal. Tell him he's friends with lots of people I know, so we invoice and drop his PayPal. Nate Sudfeld, number 299. Nate Sudfeld, a crumb. Fear Amir Napkin, number 99. Fear Amir Napkin, number 99. Spectra B-Ball is wild. 10 cases next week. Let's do it. How about a freaking 5-case random? Imagine sweating that out. Woo, doggy. Keenan Allen, number 99. Keenan Allen. Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Ho! The kid did it again! How you doing?
What is it?
Dak Prescott, RPA. Number to 299. Monster joint, baby! Who got it? I think it's McMurdy. Congrats, David. Cookie, I hate to bother you, man. Can you throw me a 130? I know we were empty, man.
At least he doesn't have to go down the basement.
Thanks, Cookie. Cookie's got it. Don't worry about it. Thank you. Mm-hmm. What are you doing back here, Cookie? You got anything done? Uh-huh. Yeah, right?
How many teams are in the NBA? 32?
30. Walker, have you seen what those McDavid RPA sell for? It's unbelievable. Kendall Fuller, number 99. Kendall Fuller for the Redskins, number 99. SP Authentic. Those McDavid SP Authentic RPAs. It's unbelievable. Superman, number 99. 17 out of 99. 83 out of 99. Kenneth Dixon. Yeah, but that's much more expensive, though. I mean, for the price of SP Authentic. SP Authentic's pretty reasonable. 15 G's for a McDavid RPA out of the cup. You hear that, Cook? Derrick Henry for Steven Henson. It's a freaking white napkin. Number the 149. Oh, I agree. Look, back in the day before they changed the shipping rate to Canada, like back in the day when it was the same as the ship to the U.S., hockey was like my best seller. No joke. Then I couldn't compete once they raised the prices. Those Young Gun sets, have you ever seen what they sell for in hockey? The base set from Upper Deck Series 1 and Series 2, plus the Young Guns, plus all the inserts.
The New Orleans Hornets and the Charlotte Hornets the same team?
No, New Orleans Hornets are the New Orleans Hornets. Charlotte Hornets are the Bobcats, if there's any Bobcats. New Orleans Pelicans and Charlotte Hornets. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Redemption? Alex Collins, RPA. Seahawks. Alex Collins, RPA. Yeah, I hear you. Adrian Peterson, number 99. Will Fuller, almost a napkin with a little bit of blood, with a splash of blood on it. Friggin' nose clog. Latavius Murray, number to a quarter. Latavius Murray for the Raiders. Number to a quarter. Oh my god. Here's freaking Angerman. How many left in Elite, Cookie?
Oh, how come I can't? can't update the list that Cook posted, then he can do it?
Mm-hmm. Yes. How many?
15.
Maybe it's because you're not friends with some of the guys. Go, Mark Johnson wants Elite. I know that. Migs. Go back and tag some of those guys, maybe.
Friends with Mark Johnson.
You are? Redemption. Michael Thomas, RPA Silver Spotlight. Michael Thomas, RPA Silver Spotlight. Cameron Artist Payne, number 35. Cameron Artist Payne, number 35. Panthers. Golden Tate, number 49. Golden Tate, number 49. Zeke, napkin, 40 out of 1 1/4. 40 out of 1 1/4. Zeke. I think. Just make sure. Just Google it. Almost positive. Wow. Nice, Walker. Might as well post another text, though.
Seriously?
Why not? Is the other one full?
Oh, yeah. Well, of course it is. 100% red.
All right. Post another one. Here comes another tech.
Yeah.
Bear talk.
I love doing invoices when plugs are coming. It's so nice.
Bear talk Bobby Nichols. Jordan Howard, number 299. Jordan Howard, number 299. This is worse than going to the dentist. Jesus, Mary, he says. Tannehill, number 299. Yeah, if you don't tell Nichols, the guy's liable to jump off a bridge.
Yeah, he even PM'd me. Said thanks.
No, he didn't. Did he really?
I'm not tagging.
Stop.
You tagging.
Come on.
I'm a mind reader. Come on. Uniquely designed for the
drip. Introducing the first ever Infinity QX30. I'm a mind reader. Even Cookie's starting to get fired up now. I love it. Calm down, Bento. The hits are coming. The hits are coming.
Bento.
Yeah, I'm telling you, Bento's going to lose his mind.
Let's do a tech random team.
Go ahead. Do it.
I'm kidding.
Why not? Number 10, Cody Core for the Bungles. Do what?
I don't want to hear Spento cry.
9 out of 10. Wow. Cookie don't want to hear you cry, Bento. Bento's on his way down. Actually, he's at the front door now. No, I'm kidding.
Seattle Sonics.
Yeah. Thunder. Oh. Cody Cole.
Who was that good player for them back in?
Sean Kemp.
Yeah.
He's got about 25 kids, literally. No joke. Google, how many does he have? I bet he has 16 or 17.
How many women?
What?
How many women?
Oh, a billion. Leontay Carew. Four color patch auto, number to 299. Leontay Carew, number to 299.
Bobby on.
I don't know. Delaney Walker, number to 49.
17 people.
7-25. Hackenberg for the Jets.
I can't tag him. I'm not friends with him. He ain't friend of me, probably.
Stop. He met Kemp at the... that's right. Grant went to the VIP, the Panini VIP party.
Where was that?
The National.
How'd he get in there?
Who'd he get in there? He probably pulled somebody's chain. Leighton hit him over the head with a sledgehammer for break prices, and then he said, "Here, I'll take you to the VIP party." His freaking boy Hollywood lets him come in, hang out, scream and yell. Malcolm Mitchell for the Pats going to Sammy. I just remember saying, "Sammy's got the Pats. I bet he hits big." Oh God. Angerman said, "Kemp pays as much child support as I do to SCI each week."
Oh boy.
Hey, look, somebody's got to keep the lights on. You were friends with him before? Are you sure? Grant didn't get his chain pulled. He got his friggin' chain. His chain was choked with sandpaper.
This is it.
Yes. Peter Wiley says, "Stop posting so many breaks. My invoice is gonna be huge." We're looking to take tax return checks. Sorry. We're looking to give you our SWIFT number, and you just have it sent our way. I know. Yeah, Hackenberg, napkin. Giant napkin number 20.
Hackenberg. Oh, boy. Man, they won't. Oh, my. No way.
Wes Welker, 8 of 10. Did you tell him?
Yep. He told it too.
Wes Welker, 8 of 10.
He had 4 minutes to get there.
Keenan Reynolds, number to 299. Keenan Reynolds, number to 299. I got in because I sold the CEO of Panini an annuity. Yeah, he let you in when he thought... when he was under the impression that his investment was protected if the market goes down. Nah, no Packers, Peter. There's no Packers in this. It's just a facade.
A facade.
Brandon Marshall, number to 99. It's almost number to 10. Come on, Panini. 4-10.
It's up my window.
Gold joint with a splash of white.
Do the Toronto Raptors have two different logos?
I don't think so.
What's this dinosaur?
A dinosaur. Is SCI insured by the FDIC? No, we operate like a hedge fund. We don't get insured or regulated.
What's next?
I don't know. Yeah, it's going on the top.
It's slower than Christmas.
Dead?
Yeah. I mean, a few here and there, I guess.
Raptors changed their logo within the last 2 years.
Yeah. The one she was looking at was Vince Carter. It was the old logo.
Ah. Redemption? Tajay Sharp, gold spotlight. RPA, gold joint. Nice.
Hit a 1-on-1 this year?
No. Golden Tate, number /99. That's not. Goff, number /$1.25. Goff, 96 out of 125.
Bobby Nichols wants finest, he says.
Ask what format he wants. Phil McConkey, numbered 1/25. Another eBay 1/1. From a claw to a ball, with the claw embedded in the ball.
You can do a 5-star mix.
Oh, yeah. Angerman, your wife probably hates me. Yeah, Bento's on his way. He's coming over to Verrazano. He's coming over to Verrazano now. Better lock the doors.
Bento's been shut out, huh?
He's going to blame me, too.
What is this? Put a hex on him.
I wonder if that guy's still doing cards. I swear to God, that's what he said. I'll never forget where we were that night, too. I know exactly where we were. Terry Bradshaw, number 49, 27 out of 49. Was having Mexican for dinner. Devonta Freeman, number 99. Devonta Freeman, number 99. At least Panini didn't stall out and leave the card incomplete the way Atlanta stalled out in the Super Bowl. Got a redemption. Will Fuller, the fifth, though. It's the fifth. It's Will Fuller. The fifth RPA from Notre Dame. Blake Martinez. Oh my God. Friggin' Wiley's gonna lose his mind. Number 35. Blake Martinez. He's friggin' cursing like you can't believe. Blake Martinez. Friggin' Wiley's sick to his stomach. God forbid it was Brett Favre or Aaron Rodgers. So positive, Peter. Bento's not saying anything because he's driving. There's friggin' cops all over the Verrazano. He can't get caught on his phone in Jersey. They're vicious about the phone in Jersey. Bento, we got this in another box left. Why would you go to bed now? He says he's going to douche his ass from the rapier.
Oh, my God.
Vinto, we got more breaks posted, buddy.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. What's wrong with you?
Oh, my God.
I didn't go to bed yet.
I told you who I'd hit you, Grant. Smallwood. Wendell. Smallwood. Number 249.
He'll be over in the morning, pick that up.
He will be over in the morning. He's probably calling me now. Bro, look, are you around, bro? Can I come pick this up?
You're
number 299.
You running out to me?
Yeah.
Cook, sir. I don't want to come in.
Jeff Driscoll going to the Bungles. Even though he's in the 49ers uniform. That's awesome, Panini. You guys rock. Number 299. I already left, he said. Grant might be on his way over. He said, I already left. And you are in the day. Tavon Austin, number 299. Tavon Austin. Will Fuller, the fifth napkin. Red napkin. 48 out of 99. Looks like a freaking Christmas tablecloth. Alrighty, guys. Last box mojo. Good luck, everyone. Thank you so much.
Nichols says, what are the options? You want to be a random?
I don't know if I can do PYT. I don't remember the prices. Tell them full random or draft random. No booklet this case. Guess we were spoiled with all those booklets.
You kind of spoiled them all at once.
Yeah. Cook's pissed I didn't hit a 101.
I mean, yeah, what kind of brick group are you running here?
Yeah.
Guarantee one per case, don't you?
Yes. Kavari Russell. Number 299. Kavari Russell for the Bengals.
For the Bengals and the Chiefs here. Okay.
Jerry Rice, number 299. Jerry Rice, number 299. Eric Decker for the Jets, number 49.
It says full random.
Full random?
Yeah.
Number 99, Eric Decker.
I want the randomizer to decide my fate, not my shitty drafting skills.
Josh Doxson. Nice last hit. Oh, it's his jersey number, though. 18 out of 299. Jersey number joint. Another eBay one of one. Jess says, I hate when you say that.
What? That's what it is. That's 10%, don't you know?
All right, folks, that concludes the break. Thank you so much.